You just for preparing.
And then set a quick assignment means the assignment that we make, right? We prepare.
Offline.
And offline assignment means?
If you have ready made worksheet, it's like to share. Then you can actually
ready made worksheet at the end. We can upload those ready made worksheets.
Yes, image of the
offline.
It's in add. Offline.
Yeah, and then offline.
Or in assignments.
You don't write this.
Here, see, here you can attach your
pen.
You can see how we are giving the assignments in here.
And choose group.
Choose group and choose student set.
So, quick assignment and add on offline.
Offline, set is 4 marks.
Offline is 4 marks.
There in offline assignment and offline assignment. We cannot attach the worksheet.
Choose
you cannot attach five. You can just give marks.
Group with
if you have taken any quiz, offline quiz, and you want to keep record online for same student set, you can directly give them. And in more option, there is help guide given in that steps for author account and VAT increase is given. Or any related.
Add marks from an offline assignment.
See how to upload new student set management. There are few steps, 5-minute video.
Now, RS Vadi got a betray and rather than before the video. After the making it, I think, okay. We are for Jedi.
तो अभी एक और क्रिएट किया वो आप वहाँ भी चल रहा
है आई मैंने
मेरा तो अभी एक और भी क्रिएट
आप ट्रेन चल रही है तो
Gracias.
सेट में सपोज